Hello, everybody. Welcome again to Price Links. My name is Phil Flynn. I'm Senior Market Analyst at the Price Futures Group, as well as a Fox Business Network contributor. Today, we have a very special guest. Once again, Todd Horowitz, the average Joe, Bub, you know him as that. And we have him here because he has a lot of ideas about trading versus investing. You know, listen, commodities had their worst months since 2008. You know, there may not be a financial crisis in the United States, but it seems like the rest of the globe, there is one. How do you handle this as a long-term investor?
Well, first of all, let's just be clear, okay?
Yeah.
We have a financial crisis everywhere. We may not want to admit to it. This is an asset bubble. But
Correct. Now,
commodities have been crushed. Lowest Bloomberg rating since, I think, 2001.
Correct.
Now, when you're investing, especially in hard assets, gold, I would consider crude more of a hard asset, although it has to be rolled over. But anything, when you're going into the commodity space, you are buying something not for tomorrow, okay? You're not worried about them going out of business. They are something that you're buying. You're saying, okay, gold at this level at 1090 is a place that I'm okay to own it at. You should not be worried about every single day about the ticks up and the ticks down and all the news talking about, well, we're going to go to gold. We're not going to gold. Sell it, buy it, sell it. You're buying it because it's a hard asset you can hold on to, whether you buy it through the paper version of GLD or you buy it in hard asset and you put it in your safe deposit box.
Well, what about a commodity index fund? Would this be a good time for that? I mean, because seriously, you mentioned the commodity index funds are at the lowest level they've been since 2001. Your stock market portfolio might be at these record highs, and you're talking about an asset bubble. Would it be a good time to take some of that money out of your stock portfolio and move it into a commodity fund for diversification? Or?
I'm a big believer in what they call the endowment model, where you invest in everything. And I think that right now is an unbelievable time to start investing in the commodity space. You know, we've got a lot of problems. Obviously, we've had a lot of problems caused by the central banks, the manipulation of the Fed. But now is the time. Are we going to stop eating? Are we going to stop using oil? You know, all these things that we throw the baby out with the bathwater, so to speak. When you end up in a market, as you know, you've been in this business a long time, as well as I have.
Right.
Commodities especially always go too far up when they're going up, and they always go too far down when they're going down.
Well,
I think we're at that point
right
now.
Well, we heard what ExxonMobil, British Petroleum last week, the worst earnings they've had in over a decade. You know, capital spending cuts in the energy space, hundreds of billions of dollars, you know, over 20 billion barrels of oil projects that are going to be canceled or delayed. At some point, that's got to take a toll unless you believe that our demand for oil is going to go opposite of what it has been going, which has been up, you know, 1.6 million barrels a day. You know, is the biggest concern about commodities China right now? Is it Greece, or is it because we're worried about Iran coming back onto the global market?
I think Iran has nothing to do with it. I think the bigger is China. But I also believe that when you look at the space, forget about the individual things, because those will change, right? We know one thing for sure. Markets go up and markets go down, and we have over too much panic sometimes or too much jubilation. When you get down to these depressed levels, yes, can we go lower? Sure, but you're not going to take all of your capital and say, I'm going into gold right now. You're going to take a portion of your capital. You're going to take, you know, let's say you want to invest $25,000 or $50,000. Maybe you take 25% of what you're willing to invest. You say, okay, I can buy it now. If it goes lower, I can buy more. The point is that we're going to see some equilibrium in these markets soon, and the markets are going to hold, because unless the entire world is going out of business, these commodities are going to come back in play and be ready to be bought. And why not buy now when they're so depressed?
Well, I don't think the world's going out of business, but it looks like it's gone fishing or something. I don't know. Maybe it's on vacation. But Bub, great to have you here. Average Joe, what's your website?
It's the Bubba Show. It's thebubbashow.org. Check it out. Or bubbatrading.com. Check it out. We're writing about a lot of good stuff. Make sure you go see it.
Go see it and keep tuning in to Price Links. Thank you.